You know, I never take these events or these opportunities for granted. Yeah, I don't know if you guys know, but like I met Ian when Ian was like 14. I was like 16 or 17 or something, you know. We would talk about doing things like this, you know. We used to talk about dancing. But moral of the story is that we always focused on just trying to grow and better ourselves. That was our top priority, was to become the best dancers and artists that we could possibly be. And we still reach for those heights. This was before Instagram, so we never thought back then that we'd be like, I want to be Instagram famous. I want to have so many followers, right? No, that never crossed our mind. We just wanted to be the best versions of ourselves, yeah? And I just want you guys to remember, like, if you just focus on that, that's like the ice cream at the dish. And then all these blessings that come on top, that's the whipped cream and sprinkles on top. If you have the right intentions, anything is possible. The second biggest thing is community. You have all these amazing dancers, your neighbors, these friends right here. Learn from each other, grow from each other, but most importantly, support each other. It's hard to grow by yourself. It's hard to grow by yourself, but when you're surrounded by this much talent, then the potential is unlimited.